Yo, what's good, your boys? Welcome to Final Pin. This game I found on Itch. I think we're in for a big one. I'm pretty sure we're in for a big one. That's all I know about this game. So your clothes are not monsters lurking in the shadows, but human beings living among us, hiding in plain sight. They are the embodiment of our darkest fears and most twisted desires, reminding us of that the line between good and evil is often razor thin. Who's that quote by? Saint Busa? 1968. Hey, 3 years after my mom was born. Let's go. Ooh, whoa, quality. Hold on. Oh, wow, a family. Sup, kids? Sup? Guys, I don't know if
excited
you're
excited for your first day.
Oh, am I the kid?
Oh, really?
Yeah. I hope I can make it a good first impression.
You'll do great, Dad. When his
10-year-old son. Shut up, Kevin. You're the reason why I'm taking this booty hole job, because I'll pay extra money for you. Thanks, buddy. Hey, what a happy family. Too bad we're gonna come home with an incurable disease and spread it to all y'all. So, what's my job? And am I doing all right? I mean, it's quite grim. Oh, man. Someone got wet up on the pave. Hey, Deputy Bobby, what's going on?
Oh, hey, you're new, right?
Yeah, this is the first crime scene I've been at.
Oh, well then. That means you and I will be crime scene partners for God knows how long.
Oh, cool.
Anyways, you arrived just in time. This was one weird-ass crime scene. When the victim's body was rolled over, it revealed this strange... I haven't seen anything like it before. I think it could mean something. We'll get my camera from the car. We need a photo of this.
Oh, we got a serial killer or a cult killing on our hands. Is he in a body bag? I don't know. He looks like freaking... Looks like obsidian to me. I don't... Oh, that's nice. Hey, smile.
Nigga.
Alright, let's get this. Oh, we getting a thumbnail? Hold on. I got you. Oh, enter crime scene. Hey, can we take a selfie? Alright, hold on. And let's go. Why do you... Oh, let's get a good angle. Alright, hold still. Smile. Wow, wait, this game is so high quality for an Itch game. Or a free Itch game. Wait, I'm flabbergasted. Like, I don't know. Like, I'm not good enough for this. Nice. I should get in my car. Can I drive? Can I drive, please? You'll get fives all across the board for me if I can drive. Oh my god. Oh, I'm about to crash into this wall. Oh! Wow, this is a game. This is how you make a game. All right, variety, color, and death. You know, I know I'm driving on the wrong side of the road, but like, who cares? I'm a cop. I'm gonna just arrest them if they try to talk to me. Can I look behind me? I should keep my eyes on the road. Whoa, whoa! Hey guys.
We're getting here so quickly. We have a little crime scene situation in here. The only one who had noticed anything unusual during the suspected time of the crime is the neighbor one floor below. Apartment room 211. I just need you to go down there and try to get as much information as possible from the lady. Get back here afterwards and we'll leave you alone to photograph some evidence.
That lady is a bitch. Just saying, bro.
Hey.
Nigga, shut the hell up and eat it.
Oh, you know he's one of those cops that like bully kids. Like, he has like his two upper teeth out. Like, what's going on here, God? Police. There. I'm with the police. I just have some questions for you, if that's all right. Don't jump scare me.
I'm busy cutting my toenails.
Where are you?
Girl, you look like a duck with those feet. What happened? Let's go straight to it. Do you know what happened in the apartment, room 311?
Oh yeah, some lad was stabbed by his girlfriend because he wanted to break up. I say that bastard deserved it.
Oh. Wow. Do you know anything about the girl? No. Ho! Oh! Well, Granny, I'm gonna have to send you to the federal prison. So supposedly, bro was killed by his girlfriend before breaking up with her. Well, buddy, that's why we always keep pepper spray. Oh, I can run now. Crime scenes scare me sometimes. Yeah, no kidding. Girlfriend, psycho girlfriend, ain't nothing more scary than that. Disgusting back there, isn't it? Thanks for the help.
You can report what you found involving this crime at another time. It's not that big of a priority right now. Anyways, go home and get some rest, my man. You deserve it.
Appreciate it, Tony. Ooh, can I drive home? Oh, but this game's so good. Just for letting me drive, it's a 5-star already. I don't care if the story sucks. I don't think it does it. Oh, I mean, right now it's pretty good. Whoa, it's the Crow Killer! Don't crash into that.
I'm out here in Miami, looking for the Wussy Daddy.
I miss sleeping next to her. Wow, what happened to you, man? Alright, so I'm in that dark, noir type of phase. Wow. Hey, she wasn't good for you anyways. Don't let it get to you. Is this...
Oh, hey, honey.
What's up, Linda?
You came home just in time. I think little old Kevin is a tad bit hungry. Go give him his bottle, will ya?
So... why'd she break up with me? You know, I thought we had a good family. Where's this bottle? lovely family. Feed this guy. You got the most manly looking face, Kevin. Oh, what the frick? Hey, Kevin, I was joking. You got the most-
For the fourth time, wake the fuck up, detective. Tony apparently needs some help, ASAP. He probably doesn't need it, but I don't make the rules here. He's waiting for you on the side of the road by Pebble Lane. Over.
Man, that's all I dream about? Oh, poor guy. Frick, we got a killer croc incident? What's up, Tony?
So this is what went down. Some mother's kid went missing when chasing her dog, who was apparently chasing a crow. According to the mother, the dog went as far as to run into a sewer entrance to catch up to the crow. So our guess is that the kid also went in there and got lost in the tunnels. I think you know what you need to
do. I gotta go on that stank ass. Let's do this. Alright, this is where it gets scary, I'm guessing. Let's do it. Wait, do I have a gun? Am I not gonna get... a freaking officer beside me? What the frick? Like, you know, all the murderers recently, you know, I should have some backup beside me. It looks like I'm in a freaking intestine. Like I'm freaking SpongeBob and I shrunk in this little submarine and went inside Squidward to get rid of the freaking clarinet piece I was in his mouth. Why is it so dark? Where was the natural light even coming from? What? Oh, Jesus. Don't let him escape.
What have I done wrong, officer?
What the heck are you doing down here?
I live here.
Alright. Have you by any chance met anyone else down here? A young girl? And hopefully with a dog as well?
A dog? I haven't seen any girl, but I can occasionally hear a dog barking in these tunnels.
Oh, speak of the devil.
Well, speak of the devil.
Don't copy me. I have a gun on me. I won't handcuff you since I feel bad for you. You're awfully clean, old man. Why were you Wait, can we question why he was running down here, though? Like, why were you doing a little sprint? I mean, I guess he lives here. You got to get his exercise one way or another, so. What if it's like a freaking Wendigo, bro? You know, it's gonna mimic that noise. I'm just not ready for a jump scare. I'm really not. Something smells weird. Well, you are in a sewer, so. Plug your nose, alright? We can do this.
Bruh.
I can't pause. What? Death by gas? I'm turning around. I don't know. This is where the exit is, right? Call for backup. Tell him to bring a vacuum. Oh, vacuum all this gas up. Hey, doggy. I can't whistle anymore. Please, hey.
Out of here.
Oh, what a cute little guy. Okay. I got you. Hello. Were you aware how far you're running into the sewers?
I didn't think I was going that far when I was chasing Max.
Well, girl, you're pretty much at the dead end. Same crow going that direction. The killer lives in there. All right, back to my lonely living. Quiet life I do live, but how much can a man take? Especially when you're working as a police officer during a freaking serial killer crisis. alone, alone. Oh, damn. Hey, bro. Oh, I wish you had the internet, you know. You can always go on Twitch. Wow, this guy's mental health is going down, man. At least we got coke, though. Alright, I hope I dream again. I want to know what happened. Why did she leave me? You know, I think everything was going right, man. 1968, so 5 years later after from that dream. So Kevin's...
Oh my god.
Hey. And there was this crow symbol painted on the victim's blood.
That sounds really disturbing. Do you really think this line of work is good for you?
Hey, whatever pays good. I want to be the one to solve the case. I want you and Kevin to feel safe and protected. Oh, what a family guy. Wow, why would you leave me, man? I didn't even say I was doing it for the money. I was doing it for y'all. And I want to be a hero. And then you leave me. And now look at me.
Come in, detective. Tony and Carlos are waiting for you by the sandy shore beach for some kind of examination. Tony's honestly weirding me out a bit. He could just do it himself, but he's been making you do his work for a while now. Well, I couldn't care less. Head over there. Now.
Hey, what the frick? You're... Give me the day off, man. Why is Tony so scared, bro? Freaking fire him or promote me at least. Nice day today, though. What's up, man?
You're the swimmer guy the cops have talked about.
What's up, Buck? Swimmer guy?
Yeah, you're here to dive and retrieve some stuff when you're walking, right?
This is new information for me.
Well, that's your job to figure out. Look, ask your buddies what's going on. They're waiting for you on the bridge.
These not my buddies anymore. They're freaking fake. They're using me. Because I'm so brave and strong, they can't go down. Tony better be paying for my lunch no matter...
So...
You good, Carlos?
The diving squad was busy, and we need someone to retrieve a body. And you're good at doing shit, so that's why I called you.
Dude, you're literally a cop. You should... I told you, I'm terrified of diving.
That's why I had to trick you into coming here. Just follow the rope and everything will be all right.
I've got your swimming gear right here.
That looks like a freaking motherboard. You give me a freaking C4? You want me to bomb the ocean? The frick? No. You need to say no, man. Well, my mental is deteriorating, so I probably am not even in the right headspace to say anything. Oh god, sharks! I'm also scared of the ocean. Yep, that's also one of my fears. Humans don't belong in the ocean. That was a freaking whale! What's up, big guy? What's up, guys? You just smirk off your face, man.
Oh, that's a stinker.
Shut up. You know what I've done to get that?
Oh, God, that's gross. Have a look at the body. Maybe he had something on him.
No, you do it, man. I already got the body for y'all. My job here is done. There you go. No, I'm drinking this. Oh, a blicky. Yes.
Oh man, I knew I recognized him from somewhere.
Who is that?
That's Connor fucking Geller. He only lived a few meters from the beach.
Connor freaking Geller.
You should go and have a peek around his house for any pointers to the situation. Carlos can take you back to the shore.
And you? What are you gonna do, Tony? I'll be die. I hope to see. The crow. I hope the crow get.
Meeting him by the bridge tonight. He's been stalking me, leaving notes by the door, yet I've never seen his face. I don't know what he wants from us, but I'm bringing my gun just in case. If I don't come back home, just remember, I love you, Sarah.
Welp. I hope Sarah got the message. His son lives near a trailer park, not too far from here. I should head over there and see if I can talk to him about this. Oh. Wow. Really? Nothing? Stuck. No. No. I'm stuck! Help me! Oh.
Hey, Billy. Guess what? I've been tinkering with our weapon safe, and I got something exciting to share with you. Drum roll, please. The new code is 3117. Why'd I do this? Because leaving the code as 1234 was a dumbass move, Billy.
Freaking Billy, why would you do that? Wait, I'm actually stuck though. Wait, no way. If I read, this game doesn't save. I know it doesn't save. No, I don't want to end it here. I did the rest of that entire game. Yes, just for this. I don't know how far I am. Imagine I'm just doing this for this 30 more minutes of content. But hey, I listened to 808s and Heartbreak while I was doing my journey back here. I was really in my...
I never had a bigger walk of shame in my life.
Oh my god, okay, yeah. Okay, now we can actually go in this. You gotta have a safe, right? Yeah. Oh yeah, take that gun. Oh, we can snipe someone like FaZe Jarvis. All right, abandoned. It's finally something new. Oh, let's turn this on. Ow! Whoa, bro got turned to mincemeat. Well, at least you can refrigerate it. Dot, dot, dot. Photograph evidence? All right, smile. Well, this is the crow killer, isn't it? Oh my god. Oh, bro got fricked up. Oh god. Let's get out of here. Why is it so grainy, my screen? Why is it so dark? Is it because I'm tripping right now after seeing that? I mean, I don't think I'm gonna be able to drive home either. Okay. He really got sliced up into like freaking sausages. What is wrong with this freaking crow guy? I could actually learn more about the freaking backstories. I remember I was asleep on the sofa. Why? Yeah, when I was replaying this, I had to go through all the stupid backstories again. It made me really wonder, like, why'd you leave me, man? Really? This is the fifth time this week you've been doing this stuff.
We're literally begging you to stay.
What are you talking about?
I can't see you nowadays.
Can't make such an old self up. I'm paying for your bills. I have my reasons. I'm this close to solving the crow killer case.
I can't believe you.
Is your job really that more important than your fucking family?
This obsession has nothing to do with your job anymore. You're doing this in your fucking spare time. Every single day.
You wouldn't understand.
Yet, you still don't care. I can't take this anymore.
I'm trying to be a hero. Frick is wrong with you? Wow. Wow, huh? I paid for that t-shirt. Take it off. I'm literally Hank Schrader, man.
Hey, detective. I'm sorry to tell you this, but I just got a report from Colin. Carlos.
Why me? Why me?
Killed.
What?
I need you to meet Carlos's husband in the interrogation room by the police station. Over.
How did Carlos die? Oh, poor guy. Oh, I must be in shambles right now, man. Wow. Let me guess, it's you, Tony. Hey there. Look, I know what just happened. It's difficult to process right now.
I miss him so much.
I do too. I'm just gonna ask you a couple of questions. I won't take up too much of your time.
Sounds good.
What's your name?
Bruh.
Dylan. Nice to meet you, Leland. How old are you?
32 years old.
How long were you and Carlos together?
14 years.
That's tough. Couldn't make it to 15. Alright. Now I have some personal questions for you. I need you to answer these questions as detailed as possible. How was your relationship with Carlos?
Oh, it was just great.
Flashback? Hey, Carnival!
Beginner's luck.
Let's see if you can beat his score.
Oh. Boink. Oh my god. Boink. Boink. Hey! Turn down my sensitivity! Bink. 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 Woo! I will shoot you next time. Then I killed him because I lost. Is that the answer? Oh, sorry. Sorry to barge in. Did Carlos ever feel unsafe with his line of work?
No, not at all. It was the perfect fit for him. I remember him being specifically excited when you started working there.
What can I say?
My day's been exciting. A new guy has started working with us. He's a detective. And if we're lucky, he might work with me and Tony. I can't wait to get to know him.
Hey, too bad you couldn't know me enough.
I loved meeting new people.
Did your husband have enemies?
Not at all. I'd say the opposite.
He's a lover, not a fighter. Hey, Sewer Jenkins!
You got any spare change? Freezing out.
Wait, he was homeless?
You need something more than just spare change. Take my jacket. I don't want you to be cold.
God bless you, sir.
Such a kind man.
That's tough.
What happened to Carlos? What moments do you remember leading up to his Carlos' death?
Here's what I can recall. I remember him coming home very late one day.
He lives in the same apartment as that woman murderer. Hello.
Home late. He just got some good news involving some crow killer case.
I got some new evidence involving the case I've been talking about. My colleague might be able to solve the case with this evidence.
What evidence are you talking about? The frickin'...
The next day, he came home even later.
Obviously.
Hey. But this time he told me that he was scared. Like someone was watching him. What's wrong?
I think I'm being followed by someone.
I guess these are the stages of the crow killer.
The day after that.
That's what happened to the dude before.
He didn't come home at all.
It was like the other guy. What's his name? Connor? Oh. Let's get out of here. Hello, Carlos? Oh, do I discover his body? Carlos! Where you at, boy? Hey, let me take the trash. Maybe raccoons got him. Oh my god, they did.
That's when I found him.
Dead. Jesus. Crow killer, what the freak wrong with you? I'm sorry to hear that. He said something about evidence that he found?
Yeah, he found some big evidence about it, but I do know that some scientists are trying to confiscate the evidence or something.
Why? Interesting. Well, Dylan, that's all the questions I have for today. Poor guy. You want some cat food? Thank you for your time.
Please, if you find this person, kill him.
Say less. I got you. You bet he's about to get quick shot, quick scoped, buddy. I need a drink. Oh no, don't go down this road, man. It'll destroy you even more. Let's find a new girl, man. We don't need her. Let's find a girl that's a police officer so she can go on the case with us. What's up, man? Berlizzi? Wait, what the frick? He's in the game. What's up, bro?
Time no see. What can I get for you today, my man? The usual?
Can I get some alcohol?
Sure. How much do you need?
Give me as much as you're allowed to give me.
Throwing a party, bro?
Nope. Yes. Oh.
That's what I like to hear.
Choose your payment amount. Let's get a whole pint.
There you go. I'll see you around. And if you spot a chick with some smooth skin, call your brother Berlin.
Oh, thank you, Berlizzi. All right. What the freak? That's what a random cameo. Yo, I kind of want that in the future. If I ever get big, I've seen Boosted, and I'll be like, hey, you know, I like to play like a murderer. You know, I'll probably be like the. I like to play like an evil clown at a circus. I think I'll play a good part. Drink away, my friend. Hope. Wow. I've been in this club too long. The woman that I would try. Damn. Well, I'm about to be hungover for my next mission. But I've been drinking so much. Poor guy, man. He's just trying to solve a case and he got some fake freaking girls on him. And a fake son. You ignored their intervention. No, I didn't. I'm just a real one trying to beat a case, alright? Some pointers from the case keeps leading back to this house. But I need more evidence before I can enter. Yo, maybe drinking actually helped me out.
Detective, meet me in the woods by your house. I need you to hurry over here right now.
Dispatch. Dot 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 dot. What's going on with my bro's mental? Well, I know what's going on, but like, hello, dispatch. I don't know your name, but you here? I don't like being here alone. This is more of a revenge case at this point now. frick all that. This dude made my wife leave me, killed my homie. You know, I gotta settle things with my fist. What? Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Is this a murder?
Bruh.
Who is this, Tony? The Crow Killer's fingerprints could still be on the here. Right. I need to take this to the station. Who is that though? I think that's Tony. I'm going to find him tonight. What? I'm so... Kill him, kill him. Oh my god, yeah. This... We're getting it back in blood at this point. But like... Who... Did he call me over? Did Tony call me and he just got snatched up in the woods? What did he see in the woods? He must have saw the Crow Killer. He must have saw him himself. Straight in the face with that dude. Alright, who's left, man? I swear everyone's dead except me. Oh, then I just realized. So I was with that girl since 1963. And we're in the 80s now. And the case is still going. So no wonder she left me, but damn, I'm a committed man. You know, really, you gotta give it to him. And now I'm even more committed because he's killed my friends. I actually never knew how this works. Let's see if this game... Knife fingerprints. Fingerprints found by Carlos. Well, that... There's two different fingerprints. Carlos either got it wrong, or there's two people involved. Oh! No! Meet me in the house. The house in the woods. It's him! But why do you want me to meet you? House in the woods? The one from your dream, brother? The fact that I stopped dreaming about my wife, too, is weird. You know, I'm fully indulged in this thing. I need to check the evidence board in my office. Okay, what we got here? This is what the note meant by the house in the woods. Oh, God. I was about to get scared. Kill him, kill him. Oh my god. I'm lost. So what is that even gonna do for me after I kill him? I still have nothing. I won't have anything left after I kill this man.
This obsession has nothing to do with your job anymore. You're doing this in your fucking spare time. Every single day.
Shut up, Linda.
I can't take this anymore. I want a divorce.
Well, look here, Linda. I'm about to kill him. Huh? Guess what? Alright, I brought a gun. Yep. Or maybe a quick scope, because that's how I want to kill him. Oh, whoa. Okay, we are in this now. All right, it's about to get scary now. Hopefully no glitches, because I want to end this, and I don't want to restart the game. I hope I didn't jinx it. Okay. Hello. Well, he said meet me, so I'm guessing we're gonna have like a little chat. I don't know if it's on site. It probably is on site. When I was down, he left me, but I didn't give up, even though it was not right. He left me, but I didn't give up. Let me guess, it's Kevin, huh? Kevin, you're the killer, huh? No, Kevin? My own son? My own blood? Oh, puzzle. Okay, how should I... Oh! Wait, let me read it. It has to do with that poem. Oh, that's clever. Dude, this game's freaking heat. When I was down, he left me upright. Down, left, upright. Okay. Yo, why is this game so high quality? This might be like one of the best games I've played in a while.
Perfect.
Like that. Oh, we're gonna chat. Oh my god, who is this now? This person meets the description of the original Crow Killer. He killed? Wait. What? The blood on him is brown and dry. He's been dead before Carlos and Tony were murdered. So there was two people, I think. There's someone else in this house who's copying the Crow Killer's trademark. What a copycat. What do you want? So, you said to meet you. I want to chat. Oh god. Fightin' as a Freddy's all over again. How am I like dashing in the freaking vent? So the second killer is Kevin, because he was during the murderer and he left me because I was searching for it. He was like, okay, fine. Come find me instead. Oh, that got me. That got me. Okay, let's get out of here. I thought we're gonna meet and have a little talk, man. Oh my god. Oh my god, what? What's with the screaming? Oh god, that actually got me. What the fakes? Chill! This dude's missing. This, you kind of suck, honestly. You suck at pre-firing. Copycat, Crow Killer, freaking Light Yagami. Bro really thinks he's up to something, but I'm about to smoke you. It's gonna be my son. Imagine. Oh, it's quiet. It's too quiet. But like, why would it be my son, bro? I literally paid for your bills. Freaking buy you everything you want. Hello? Who are you? Kill him. Wait, I want to know who it is first. No, 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 no. I'm not killing him. I'm not killing him. I'm gonna find out it's my son. What? I can't move. I have to. All right. Oh, God. What? Suicide by cop? What do you mean? By dad? What are you talking about? I told you, man! I told you it was him!
Worth it, this fucking case. But your stupid job before me. Before him, I'm glad I made a difference, at least. Just for the price of Tony and Carlos, I finally made you understand the pain you made us feel. All of this is your fucking fault, Dad.
Damn. What the frick? What have I done? What have I done? Hey, I cracked the case before you, though. Needle. What? Steroids? Trent? Why? That's like... You could have helped me on the case because you killed the original Crow Killer. I don't know what you're on about, bro. Freaking, you freaking spoiled boy. I pay for you. What'd you do to my wife? Well, I cracked the case now. Let's go. Man, what a banger story. Now what, though? Guilt. Yeah, Yep. I need a therapist. I need some alcohol. You know what? A therapist can't do anything. Especially when I'm in this state. Oh no.
I got the case though. Hey.
For me. The case has been solved. Yet I wish I never got involved. I killed my only son. I became too obsessed with this case. Well, at least you solved it. You know, you always gotta look to the brighter side. I'm resigning.
Hey, I just saw your resignation letter. I'm sad to see you go. But I understand, after everything that just happened. We're all gonna miss you a lot.
Do I get a, like, cash prize?
To leave your equipment. Meet me in the interrogation room. I have some questions about what just happened. I'll see you there. Over.
Dude, I should have some money, man. To make me happy, at least.
All right.
Thomas.
I just have a few quick questions for you.
I'm ready for it.
Do you know why your son decided to steal the Crow Killer's trademark, specifically for the killings of Carlos and Tony?
He wanted to get my attention. He knew that I'd be even more obsessed with the case after he killed them. Two best friends. So he copied the original Crow Killer's trademark for killing Carlos and Tony to target my interests directly.
Do you know what drove him to the point of murder and suicide?
Yes, I do. He hated me because of my obsession with this case. And he had nothing to lose, knowing that I wouldn't hesitate to pull the trigger after everything leading up to that moment. His way of getting payback for suicide was making sure I felt guilt of killing my own son in line of duty. So he popped the drugs before I shot him. And he got what he wanted.
I see. Well, that's all I wanted to know. Take care, man.
Appreciate it. I'll catch you later. Actually, I probably won't see you again. New job now, like a freaking patty flipper? I don't know. Prepare to visit your son's graveyard. Freak him! Actually... No, freak him! He killed people! This isn't right. He could've just been like, yo, let me help you with the case. And then boom. Spend time with me on the job for an internship, make some money on the side, and boom! You don't gotta kill two dudes! Dude, it's still, I'm actually baffled this is a freaking Itch game. You don't see this quality on Itch. Because often, you do see quality, but you don't see this type. I mean, you do see this type of quality, but you don't see it that much. Mercy. I love you, son. No! Sure, it's your son. Fine. Fine, I'll give you that. Killed the two homies. Linda?
Hey there.
Oh, now you come back.
Look,
I understand. You must feel like complete shit after everything. But what happened is not your fault. Kevin changed a lot after the divorce. He blamed everything on you. He became violent. Very violent. But it took me a long time to realize I was in the wrong.
Word.
My frustrations made me forget the main reason why you wanted to solve this case so badly. You were trying to protect us, to make us feel safe. I regret so many things. I regret not being more understanding. I regret not getting Kevin the help he needed. I regret the divorce.
Mm-hmm.
I realize now how lucky I was to have someone that made me feel safe and protected. I took it all for granted. What I'm trying to say is, I understand now. I miss you so much. Please, can we start over again?
Can this be like a multiple choice ending?
Really, nigga?
Hey, guys. Hey, Billy.
This goofy Burly ass doctor Izzy. Better hurry up with Linda's ultrasound.
No, we got another psychopath in the mix.
Killing me.
He should be here any second now.
You said that like 20 minutes ago.
Oh, you? Well, he better not kill my friends too, this new kid.
We got the result from Linda's ultrasound.
What's going on?
Looks like you're gonna be the father of two little boys.
Oh god, two psychopaths. Well, take this as a lesson to not become a police officer. This sounds gonna do better as a father. You did fine, bro. You just want to be like an L catching after Light Yagami, and you did, but I don't know. I knew from the start that was going to be then the kids after those two. Carlos and, Tony. Yeah. Cool. Hey, he's happy now at least. That's good. Who is that on the left? Oh, it's Carlos and Tony. What's good? Oh, this was made by one dude? Well, obviously you got the... Oh wait, these are all YouTubers. Okay, where's Sambusa? Where? I don't know.